job cuts spreading. Asset management giant BlackRock announcing it's cutting 500 roles. This according to an internal email seen by Yahoo Finance. Now, the memo cites a reallocation of assets, with the layoffs impacting around 3% of the group's workforce. BlackRock says it's vowing to, quote, manage resources prudently. It's scheduled post fourth quarter results on Friday.